had ambition, unlike any man before. Nothing could prepare the world for what he had in store. His name is Genghis. Genghis Khan, there's a 1 in 200 chance he's related to mom. Founding father of the Mongol Empire, fearless warrior general, that's how he's admired. He's Genghis. Genghis Khan, there's a 1 in 200 chance he's related to mom. A 0.5% chance you're related to Khan. That's because he spread his seed like a nuclear bomb. Was born in 1162, but no one knows for sure. When it was fight or flight, he always chose to go to war. He came to power by uniting nomadic tribes. He conquered 5 dynasties. He was a pope by design. His birth name was Temujin. After a Tartar chieftain, visions of world conquest. Before we even started speaking, legend holds he was born with a blood clot in his fist. His birth name suggests his family was a group of blacksmiths. He had 3 brothers and a sister, 2 half-brothers too. Khan was told who he would marry, no honeymoon. At 9 his marriage was arranged to his wife Borte. At 14 he killed his brother where they were fighting over game. Then he became the alpha of all his family and beyond. There's no way the world was ready for Genghis Khan. He had ambition unlike any man before. Nothing could prepare the world for what he had in store. His name is Genghis. Genghis Khan, there's a 1 in 200 chance he's related to mom. Founding father of the Mongol Empire, fearless warrior general, that's how he's admired. He's Genghis. Genghis Khan, there's a 1 in 200 chance he's related to mom. He was religiously tolerant, loved to study philosophy of Buddhist, Muslims, and Christians. Guess you could call him a prodigy of a Taoist monk. He used to pray to the mountains when he'd conquer a city. Civilian slave by the thousands, soon became the sole ruler of the Mongol plains. Found a way to beat his rivals just by picking their brains. Defensive strategy was like the walls of a vault. Adopted Chinese siege warfare, surrounding assault. Military campaigns were just too many to count. An astronomical following, there were plenty devout. Records suggest he had red hair and green eyes. Was big on fertility, so had 1,000 concubines. Modern day Mongolia, 10% of his kin, because of harems he kept, which is a circle of skin. A polygamous colony, only Genghis could touch. He saw the earth like James Bond, the world is not enough. He had ambition, unlike any man before. Nothing could prepare the world for what he had in store. His name is Genghis. Genghis Khan, there's a 1 in 200 chance he's related to mom. Founding father of the Mongol Empire, fearless warrior general, that's how he's admired. He's Genghis. Genghis Khan, there's a 1 in 200 chance he's related to mom.